Throughout the inside of the base, there are 6 pre-moulded loop-in, loop-out cable restraints. The unique cable restraints have been designed to hold the mains cable neatly away from the gear tray, so they don't hang down and get in the way when the gear tray and the diffuser are being pushed back up during the final stages of the installation.